Level 3 Rumba here at Studio One. And we did two patterns today. We did a grapevine with a rondé, and then we did our aeda. Yeah.
So, pull up Vespa's screen, show it just like we can see. So we got slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick and quick, slow, quick and quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow.
Then we'll do
the
back the other direction, so we can see the leaders.
Over. We got slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick and quick, slow, quick and quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow.
All right, so key things, we're gonna do half a box, and then we are going to head off into our grapevine to the side. The tricky thing about this pattern, here we're getting into our parallel, is that we're gonna syncopate. So it's going to be quick and quick, slow, and then quick and quick, slow, which includes this rondé, and we wanna connect with two hands.
Then we got replace weight quick, set four leaders for quick, replace weight back for slow, quick. I'm still connected both hands. It's saying quick, I'm using both my hands to help with turn for that quick, and set four for that slow back to the basic.
The key things to making this grapevine successful, because it is a fast pattern, it is a fast move, and we're syncopating, we want to keep our steps very small, we want to engage our core, quick and quick. Slow, and we don't want to allow our top line to be affected. Swoop. Okay, then we did our aeda. It's going to look like this.
We'll do it both ways, so we got slow, quick, quick, 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 slow. Girls connected?
Yeah.
Slow, quick, quick, 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 slow. So leaders, we're doing half a box. Slow, quick, quick, do a throw up. Push up, quick, quick, connect slow, how the hand turned out. We're gonna go quick, quick, slow, moving down.
Making sure we have good spacing between us, right? Because we have to turn towards our partner in a moment.
We're gonna shift forward for quick, quick, slow. Make sure leads and followers are over the step. We're gonna collect our feet and push through for quick, rotate quick, step to the side for slow. Nope. That's it.